Welcome back. So today I'm going to be showing you me setting up my rat playpen. So first of all, I need to fix this. Second of all, I need to fix the puppy pads. Let's do that. So I'm actually going to take some stuff out. One, two, three, and four. Yep, some of my homemade treats left over. So let's throw that in. Let me know in the comments down below, what do your rats have in their playpen? Actually, I have some ideas. So, I just put something in the bin, and yes, I've done all these puppy pads. You know, I said pads. So yeah, now I'm just going to have the stuff. Stand there. Big box, right there. Let's do it.